evening. My name is Charleston Ignatius Parker III. You can call me Chip, and I'd like to welcome you to our Christmas program, Born to Die. I'm sure this talk to you brings back warm memories to all of us, but it holds special meaning to me. You see, most of the important events of my life have taken place on Christmas Eve. We've had a lot of holiday traditions in our small town. For instance, our church always had a Christmas Eve program, and it was always announced with the seven peals from the huge bell in the steeple. Since that bell only rang during the Christmas season, everyone called it the Christmas bell. When I was 10 years old, I remember talking with my father the day of the Christmas Eve program.
Chip, do you have any idea how much a rhinestone collar costs? Son, I'm afraid you're going to have to cut this list down a little. Besides, you left your best friend out.
No, I haven't. There's Joey's name right there.
No, Chip. I'm talking about the friend who loved you so much that he died for you.
Oh, Dad, nobody buys presents for Jesus.
True.